Northbound I-35 had to be shut down at Salado after an avocado truck rolled over on the highway. Look at these pictures. A crash closed all lanes of I-35 just north of the Main Street exit there in Salado. Traffic was backed up for miles at one point. No one was injured during the crash, and it remains under investigation. But what a mess.